Hello, today I have this 7-speed Scarlet hand chuck and it's not working, no power. Let's see what we can do. At first I have to plug in this and then turn on, but it does nothing. So let's open this thing and see what's inside. Okay, inside this device it looks like this. As like all other motors, it has a stator and a rotor. Everything is connected and looks like it is okay, but we saw that it's not working. So what you can do, I have to check the continuity with our multimeter. So from here to here, this is not connected, this one is connected. This one should connect with this terminal side here. Our first examination, the cable is good. Then what we can check, that is the switch okay or not. Looks like the switch is okay. So the final problem could be the motor. But if the motor gone, then game will be over, because it's a cheap motor and I don't understand what's the problem actually. Check this continuity, this one to this one, it to here. I think this spring is corroded and now I'm going to clean this with my knife. It has another spring on the other side. I'm going to clean that one too. First, check the continuity. I think this one is okay. So, let's check. Is it working? No sign of life. But my inspection, I see that this commutator is not looks like clean at all. We can open this and clean this and then we can understand where is the problem. Let's see if this coil is okay or not. 147. Every coil gives me exact same measurement. So what's the problem? Okay, but I will clean this thing and assemble it again. It looks better now. The coil is okay. Clean this connection and what I can do, I can clean this too. One last thing we can do is we can check this coil with my meter. This one is output and oh my god. So this is the problem. My multimeter in ohms, 20 kilo ohms string, and it detects nothing from here to here, here to here, 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 here. Everyone is disconnected. So this is dead and it will not worth it if I invest money on it. And I'm trying to see that is the problem I can easily fix or not. Okay, I found one problem. Let's see, is this the only problem? Okay, thing found the problem. This disconnected coil may be the main issue. So we have to do one thing, we have to solder it first and then we can understand. Let's put some soldering paste in here. Then we need our soldering iron and some solder. My soldering iron is getting hot but still not ready for work. Now my iron is ready to work. Solder is done and now check this again. This one is also disconnected. What is this? Okay. Finally I soldered this connection too. Now see, does it? Okay, everyone is connected now. I think our device will work now. Let's assemble this and check again. Screw it first. Screw the motor. Okay, screw the motor and now we have to put our carbon in place and the spring too. Carbon. But I'm lucky because I found it. Oh no, I think I make a mistake. I have to open this and oh, I put it in wrong way. If I put it in this way, so I can connect this spring to this hook. No, this cable, I broke this solder. No, it was in here, so I have to solder it now. I'm trying to make a good solder joint. Okay, now it's okay. And now install our carbon again. I hope everything will be okay now. Oof. Okay, we fixed this motor. Now our device is okay and it's time to assemble it again. Oh no, cable, this one from here. I think I have to solder all of them. Okay, this one. I think this one is okay. This one too, this one, all of them are okay. So I'll use two spring and see what happened. Screw it tight and secure, and this is really a challenge to install this thing right in place. Should I install this switch in here first? Maybe, I don't know. Maybe this is the right way. Maybe this is, maybe not. Okay, install it here, then put it. Okay, that's what that means. We did it. The last thing is, what's the problem? Is this okay? I don't know, maybe. Should I put two screw in one leg? One side one spring, second side two spring. I think now it is okay. Now the switch is looks like better. Screw it again. Second screw, third screw. Wow, it works just fine. Nice. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your time.